biggest yet for our streetcar. The months-long fight with Duke Energy over the cost of moving utility lines may wind up in a court of law. News 5's John London is live with a look at the potential impact. John?
Yeah, you know, Jack, there is no way to legitimately downplay the significance of the dispute. Because of it, that first streetcar ride here at the banks will now be 2015, not 2014. Duke telling News 5 tonight the possibility of a city lawsuit is unfortunate. Waterworks is doing its prep work for Cincinnati streetcar construction, but it may take a court order to put Duke Energy in motion. At least that's what the city's considering.
And we are really up against some pretty tight deadlines, and we're looking at significant delays if we can't get this result fairly soon.
The dispute has now pushed the first passenger ride past 2014 into 2015. In principle, Duke's agreed to move its pipes 3 feet instead of 8. That concession brought the two sides closer.
However, in order to make that workable, we feel that we need an ironclad operating agreement that will give us that permission to get into our infrastructure as needed.
The situation has stirred streetcar opponents like Charlie Winburn to again call for pulling the plug on the whole thing. Here's one reason that's not happening. This property at Henry and Race is now cleared for construction of a streetcar maintenance facility. City spokeswoman Meg Olverding emphasizes other aspects of the plan, like vehicle selection, are moving forward. But the impact of this dust-up with Duke is an undeniable problem for the city, one that could, we're told by insiders, lead to legal action sooner than later. Some might say the city and Duke are at an impasse.
I wouldn't use the word impasse. We still have absolute, feelings of moving this forward. We want this to succeed. We support the streetcar.
But as the next waterworks pipe is relocated today along Race, there's no telling when Duke will even start. And the streetcar is supposed to run from here at the banks that you're looking at live up to Finley Market. That's phase one. But it is looking more and more like there will be a preliminary phase one, and that's the ride through a courtroom. Reporting live at the banks, John London, News 5.